Hi, I'm Laurie Lawrence, and here is my daughter, Emma.
If you came across a child unconscious in a backyard pool, would you know what to do?
Poolwerx conducted a survey in which 75% of people said they felt they did not have the necessary CPR skills to save a life.
That's a staggering statistic, one that we want to see changed.
Studies have shown a child is 4 times more likely to survive a drowning if parents know CPR and start it straight away.
Imagine, in your hands is the ability to save a life.
You, no doubt, have seen CPR performed in training videos and on television shows. And you'd be familiar with the two-handed technique of compressing the chest.
However, because babies and children are so much smaller than adults, this type of action could crush the chest and break the ribs. So instead, for babies, we use 2 fingers like this. Or for an older child, we use the heel of one hand like this. And we compress the chest to at least 1/3 of the child's body depth. This seems like a lot, and it may feel like you're harming the child, but it's important to get this depth to have any real effect. Compress the chest 30 times like this, then follow it up with mouth to mouth. How do you perform mouth to mouth on a baby or small child? Firstly, don't tilt the child's head right back like you would an adult. Tilting a baby's head too far back can obstruct the airway. Instead, put one hand on the forehead like this, then raise the chin just enough so that the head is level. Now, a baby's mouth and nose area is much smaller than an adult's. This simplifies things in one way because all you have to do is place your mouth over the mouth and nose of the small child, and this creates an effective seal. No need for nose pinching. Then, blow into the child's mouth 2 times, following 30 compressions. And you repeat this until professional help arrives or the child revives. Remember, it's 30 compressions followed by 2 breaths. If you start to feel yourself tire, get someone to take over, because the longer you keep this up, the better the child's chances are. So to recap, in an emergency situation, follow these steps. 1, ensure the area is safe for yourself, others, and the patient. 2, check for response. Ask name or squeeze shoulders. If no response, call 000. If not breathing, start CPR. Compress the child's chest 30 times using 2 fingers if it's a baby, or the heel of one hand if it's a small child. Compress the chest to 1/3 of the body depth. Raise the child's chin until the head is level. Don't tilt the head back too far. Blow into the child's mouth 2 times to begin, placing your mouth over the child's nose and mouth. Follow with a cycle of 30 compressions and 2 rescue breaths. Continue this pattern until professional help arrives or the child revives.
There's no excuse not to learn the basics of CPR.
Any dummy can do it.
April Pool's Day is an initiative of Poolwerx